The hovercraft crash. Police now think four people died.
The damage to the Princess Margaret is extensive. A 40-foot hole in her starboard side, and the passengers who were sitting here were simply hurled into the sea. A company spokesman said if she'd been a ship and not a hovercraft, she would have sunk, with 370 passengers on board.